gear shift here. We're now hearing from Louisville's police chief about his plans to reorganize the department. An 8-page memo obtained by WLKY went out to staff last week. Well, this morning, the chief sat down with the media to address the changes. Marissa Alter is now live in the newsroom to break it all down. Marissa, I know you were one of the first reporters to get your hands on the memo. What's the chief saying now?
Well, Eric, Chief Steve Conrad says this is all about fulfilling his pledge to make Louisville the safest city in America. And that means having the men and women of the department focused on the metro's most serious problems. Conrad says that is just good police work. So the reorganization will create a new unit called the Viper Unit to focus on violent crime. Conrad says though crime overall is down in Louisville, violent crime like shootings and assaults is not. The 31 members of Viper will target hotspots, go after the worst offenders, track down fugitives, and fight gang activity. Furthermore, the department's efforts will be intelligence-led, something that will occur with the formation of the Crime Information Center. Conrad says he believes currently the department does a good job collecting information, but hasn't done the analysis piece as well as it can. He believes this new type of work will complete the intelligence cycle.
It is my hope that we're going to be able to send out more information about not only where and when things are occurring, but trends we're seeing, the identification of potential suspects when we're seeing certain types of crimes in a neighborhood that's based on, you know, that deeper analysis that we really haven't had anybody dedicated to do prior to now.
And Chief Conrad says the reorganization wasn't sparked by any one event like the May 17th shootings in the Parkland neighborhood, but was actually something he shared with the mayor when he applied for the chief job. He also says he did work with the FOP leadership when developing the plan. As for how this all impacts average residents, Conrad says they shouldn't visibly see any differences. It won't affect how the department patrols the city or officers' beats, but the hope is it will affect the crime statistics. In the newsroom, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.